Prukop, a lot of time in that pocket. As Mitchell Herbert. And Herbert with a first down and more. Herbert at midfield. Still on his feet. Getting a block from Greibel. And he will take it the distance. Touchdown, Montana State. In motion, double reverse, and a lot of room. Touchdown, Montana State. Is he in? And he touchdown, is. Montana, and taking it into the end zone, Justin Paige. Down 10 from the 28. Prukop buys himself some time, gets some heat, and down he goes. George Obina, number 95, his third sack of the season. Tony Castle. Trying to get something going on offense on this possession. Nice block to free up Robinson. And Robinson into Montana State territory at the 46, 26 yards. To the end zone, Aguda. Touchdown, Sacramento State. Nnamdi Aguda. They might go for it here. They will. Brucky, first down and much more at the 30. One defender to beat, and tripped up and finally down at the 9-yard line. What a play. Neal behind Prukop. Prukop. And touchdown, Montana State. Prukop goes deep. And intercepted by Josh Armstrong. Booth next to us, and down goes Castle. Nate Bignell, number 50. Maine, third down and four. Brecky, touchdown, Montana State. Prukop, touchdown, Montana State. There's that option too, right? Cunningham. They're trying to get to that power line. The edges. Did he get there? He did not. Coming up less than a yard short of the touchdown. Third down and four. Launching deep over the middle, has a man, has a reception at midfield, Justin Paige, who only makes big-time catches. Begin to take a walk toward the middle of the field. Two head coaches. You get a look at Rob Ash. Third victory this season. 3-2, now 2-1 in conference play. They are unbeaten.